Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the stream. Hope all of you are having a good day today. Oh, that's bright. It's like, damn. It's like, whew. I had to turn that off to the side there. It was like, damn, that thing. And it was in the same position as last night. Anyway, last night's stream of Persona 5 Royale certainly went long. We started at 6:30, ended about 4. I didn't get to bed till about 7 a.m. because I had to divide that stream. Well, the first 9 hours of that stream had to be divided into 2 parts. As I see that my... cam is a bit laggy here. There we go. That's better. That's what we like. So we needed to adjust that, and now it's a little bit. I bring that back. Yeah. So we divided the first 9 hour stream into 2 4.5 hour long streams. And of course the final hour, which ended up being separated because the stream itself, went down for a couple minutes during, the beach scene of, Futaba's big day out. And so that stream will be on 3 parts, premiering on Thursday on my YouTube channel at 9 a.m., 1 p.m. and 5 p.m. for all 3 individual parts. Why? Why don't I just have them all premiere at the same time? I don't know. Just me. So, what are we doing tonight? Well, clearly we're playing Dragon Ball Z Budokai. But not just any version of Budokai, because there are multiple versions of it. There's the original version that was on the PlayStation 2 and GameCube. Then there's the later version that came out in, like, the PS3, Xbox 360 era. Now, the difference between the two versions, despite the latter one being, like, almost like a remaster and an HD compilation of it, an HD upgrade. The Dragon Ball Z Budokai games on the PlayStation 2 are kind of notorious because of the composer who blatantly ripped off music or used key portions of some songs in the game's soundtrack. And also, this was really prevalent in the initial airings of Dragon Ball Z Kai. So, having the PlayStation 2 version of Dragon Ball, and I have all three Dragon Ball Z Budokai games on the PlayStation 2. So, the original OG versions of it, the ones before the the heavy usage of borrowing by the composer of particular songs was implemented. Here's also the other thing. I know for a fact I don't have the save files from these on either of my two memory cards. I went through them already, so we would have to go through the effort of unlocking additional characters, modes, and other things. So, yeah, there is that little factor in there. Did Bandai work on this? No, this is actually published through Infograms. But Dimps was on the development side. Also, note, this only covers up through the Cell Saga. So, it's basically the first three major story arcs of Dragon Ball Z that's in this. So, it's like that's the Saiyan Saga, the Namek Saga, and the Android/Cell Saga. Not sure if there's difficult. I don't remember if there are difficulty settings in this or not. Well, what else are here? It's like, let's crack this sucker open here. Obviously, got game disc. What the hell is this? Oh, this is a poster. I still have the poster. I still have the damn poster for this game. And it definitely has a spoiler side on it. And you know what else here? You know, this is a fine game. That is, until Raditz shows up. That's right, Raditz is actually in this game. And of course, anybody who watches Masako X's channel on the Dragon Ball Z What Ifs knows that Raditz is kind of like a big deal in the fandom these days. So, nice. Alright, and also we've got the manual here. Let me just flip through this real quick here. Guard, kick, key blast, punch. Actually, the controls are damn near the same. Like, L2, L1, R2 are not used, but they can be customized. Saving and loading. Very easy to very hard. This determines the difficulty in the story mode. You know what? We will blatantly lower the difficulty in the story mode. Thank you very much, game. So yeah, same thing. There was some character customization and stuff there, so yeah. Alright, we can stumble and bumble our way through this. Possibly, maybe, who knows? Da, 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 da. You know what? We just want to play as Raditz. That's all we want to do as. Da, 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 da. We got our grapes and a bottle of water. Dragon Ball Z. Man, it's probably been a good 20 years since that song. I've heard that song. The extended cut of the song. They do a fairly good job of recreating the intro. It's like Shenron is huge. You know what's real sad though is that the fact that they had to use the extended cut of that theme song. Because the animation was a bit on the slow side. Well, I actually had a save file. Starting a new game, obviously. Let's go through, because if we could tear through the story mode in 4 hours, that would be awesome. Of course, let me get sure I'm on the... Oh, Kalanaw stream has also started. Wow, Cal started early. Let's make sure we put the lurk there. Get that lurk going. Options. Actually, easy was default. I know what it's. So you really can't set those other buttons. Is there sound options? Oh, there are sound options. Knock that down a tad.
Hey everyone, Goku here.
I just realized I had the... I didn't mute the monitor.
Goku here.
I'm wondering why I'm hearing an echo.
Hey everyone, Goku here.
Now you virtually every character has to be unlocked. Let's beat the crap out of Krillin here. The Hypersonic Lion Tamer. All right. It's been a long time since I've played this, let's be honest here. So, we're gonna need all the help we can get.
Let's get on with it. I may die. Ready? Over here. That was close. Feel it, man. What? That was close. I want to fight someone tougher.
Shut up, Goku. Think we're going to be in a bit of trouble here. I think we're going to be in a lot of trouble here. Bow, 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 bow. We already saw it once, you don't need to see that again. Hopefully it didn't cut like a skip over a major cutscene, but there you go.
Goku, the victor of many great battles.
Got his ass kicked.
With his son, Gohan. To see his comrades
nice
again.
Nice to meet you, Gohan. I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
That is until Raditz shows up.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku was brought to his knees by the almighty power of the alien, and Gohan was carried away, a prisoner.
Nice recap there.
Mysterious alien attack.
Attack, alien, mysterious.
What an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh?
You tell him, Raditz.
What are puny runts like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter.
I think it does, Goku.
There's no way that I'll
I think it
down.
Definitely matters.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
That's just great. Then I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
Sean Shimo is such a terrible voice actor. Yeah, learn the controls. Punch, kick, EQ wave. Wow, four punches, E. Oh, that worked out.
Idiot. Idiot.
Awkwardness. How the heck can you power up? Well, that went wrong. Well, that was awkward and terrible, but...
What? How did you...
Look at that. I got your tail.
Please let me go?
Please, Spanny Kakarot. Want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough. I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother.
Yes, he is.
Let me go.
Matter of fact,
I promise you, I'll leave.
He's the most important character in Dragon Ball.
Please, brother, I beg of you.
And look, the stupidity of Goku shines through. Oh, we got a capsule. That's nice.
I can't believe you fell for that trick.
Because Gould is dumb.
Now you're all mine.
Breaking my ribs. Ribs. Then there's this little asshole. Raditz, your space armor!
What? No way! Curse that kid!
Oh, don't worry, Toriyama has done that, Raditz.
I let go! Piccolo! Blast him! Do it now! Good, at last. He's all mine!
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Yeah. Yeah. Gah. Yeah. 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 Gah. Yeah. Yeah. Gah. Yeah. Gah. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, we cleared that one. That was terrible.
This is it.
Piccolo, you still have an arm, sir. I take that back. He actually is missing his arm. Oh, and they actually go the full hole in the chest here, not just on Raditz, but also on Goku too. It's like, we've unlocked Raditz. yeah, that's a skill. Unlocking Raditz is indeed a skill.
After losing his life,
it's
in
King
a
Yemma
against
his desk Goku made of mahogany.
Taking King Yemma's advice, Goku travels the long, long road of Snake Way in search of the ruler of the
other. The only other person to run the entire way was Mr. Popo.
There, that's it. That's the planet King Yemma was talking about.
This game needs more filler.
Appropriate introductions. Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet. 6 months later, the Saiyans finally arrive on Earth and begin their dreaded attack.
I can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces.
Wow, they're really cutting out a lot of stuff here, aren't they?
The Nimbus Cloud?
The Cloud of Nimbus.
What? Goku!
So we don't get to see Yamcha blown into a crater.
Goku's quiet fury.
That's unfortunate. He's dead.
Piccolo. Tien? Yamcha?
There's no crater for around Yamcha. It's totally uncanon.
Hey, Monk, that's not all. I got that other little friend of yours as well.
You didn't. Chiaotzu?
Eh, no one gives a shit about Chiaotzu.
No.
Well, that worked, kind of, sort of.
Regina, I need your
God
help.
Damn it, Nappa.
Hey, Regina, I need a hand. Come on, mine.
Regina.
Did he just shoot that out from his dick? I was like, questions.
Super duel.
Duel super. God knows.
Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
Oh, he ain't wrong.
There. I've let you speak your mind. Now let's begin, shall we?
Thank you. But the King Kai Fist works. Nope, we don't need it. Oh, okay. Nice.
Huh? What's this? You've matched my strength.
Yes.
Better than you are. I am the strongest. An elite. There's no way I
can. This show is your giant monkey. Born.
You're quite the lucky one indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform.
And where's the moon?
Nothing can save you now.
That was created by Goku's father, who is a brilliant scientist.
What's this, huh? Another trick?
Yes, it is another trick, Goku. Auto saves are nice. We appreciate such things.
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Wow, what enormous energy. He sure is big.
Stop talking about his...
Sure, but I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got. You big ape!
Who are you talking to, Goku?
Prepare to use the spirit bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta, countered with an attack of his own.
Hey, Jajirobe!
And now, I'll crush you. It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot.
This is hilarious.
Power level? Where?
You let go of my dad!
Step on him, Vegeta, when you have the chance.
Oh, how nice. Did you come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny?
Destructo death!
Well, take a good look. Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get!
Ricola! Oh, shit!
Little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot. I'm too smart for their tricks.
Yeah, Jirobe, for the win!
No! No!
Believe it.
Hey, Vegeta, I don't believe it.
Should that be Son Gohan's true power? Just asking.
You little insect, how dare you? You're starting to make me very angry. You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy. Are you ready?
Masenko!
No!
Well, he dead. Anybody else here, Pac-Man?
I hope this works.
What the? Ugh.
Throw it back, Gohan. You have to throw it back.
Why don't you dodge? We've unlocked Vegeta. Damn.
Gohan turns the tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan? Escape Earth and live to fight another day.
I'll be back. And next time, I'll destroy them all.
No, you won't. You'll be back, Vegeta, you're but then you'll be cuckolding Yamcha.
I'll stop you.
Let me go. It's over, you fool!
It's not over yet.
No!
Wait! Krillin, stop! Please, let Vegeta go.
Again, more of Goku's stupidity here.
I want to challenge him again one day. I have to do it, to prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please!
Consider yourself lucky this time. But I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends.
Damn it, Krillin, you had one job.
You can't promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry. I will, Krillin.
Except that rematch never really happens. Just saying.
Hey everyone, Goku here. We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine. I will be immortal!
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek.
That's not. Because we go to Namek, then, like, you have to deal with Little Green. Nobody wants to deal with Little Green. Let's just continue on here, shall we? Does this? So they do. They could do as a super condensed versions of the episodes, but this probably will end up being like the longest one because
after a heated battle, the beaten Saiyan Prince Vegeta escaped. And Goku was left badly injured.
Bum, 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 bum.
Meanwhile, the Z Fighters went to Kami's home planet, Namek, to find the Dragon Balls and wish back their fallen friends. But even though they landed safely, trouble wasn't too far behind.
Like, hi, Kui. Bye, Kui.
Something terrible was about to rain down from the Namekian skies.
That's a Saiyan spaceship!
But I don't know what to do!
Bulma quickly relayed a message to Master Roshi on Earth that Saiyan trouble was beginning to brew. While Goku received the healing power of a Senzu Bean, Master Roshi informed him of the bad news from Namek. The Senzu Bean didn't take long, and Goku was at full power once again. Fearing the worst, Goku flew to Dr. Brief's laboratory to board the...
Hell of a recap, isn't it?
All aboard! First stop, Namek. Let's go to Namek!
No, no, you go ahead. I'm staying here.
Well, I'd better start my training if I hope to stand a chance against Vegeta. He's not going to be easy on me, so I've got to be twice as hard on myself. I didn't expect to face him again so soon, but this time, I will be ready for him.
Okay, press the guard button just before. I could just go around all day long, this trading key ballast. Well, we failed.
I can still fight.
Drop dead. Drop dead. Drop dead. Eat this. Drop dead! Drop dead! Drop
Drop dead! Drop dead! Eat this! Drop dead! Drop dead! Drop dead! Drop dead!
All right, we got it. Let me tell you, that is fucking tiring. To defeat the Huns. What remaining health? Well, there you go.
Yes! That was tough training. I bet I could take on any of King Kai's techniques now.
No, you couldn't, Goku. And if you could, you'd fail. Da 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 da.
Goku, hurry!
Krillin, you're not dead yet?
Dad, we need you!
His name's Riku! It rhymes with doom! And you're gonna be experiencing all too soon! Arrow. I saw a bird. It was pretty. Kick its ass.
Was to have some uninvited guests. Frieza and his bodyguards, known as the Ginyu Force, had also landed, and they weren't leaving without the Dragon Ball. Alongside Vegeta, Krillin and Gohan put up a valiant effort, but they were no match for the imposing power of the Ginyu Force.
We can't let them win!
And his neck is broken.
Operations complete. Welcome to Planet Namek.
Gohan? Krillin? I know things aren't good.
Yes.
Hold tight.
He knows things aren't good, yet Goku will take time to monologue to himself. Again. He's a terrible fucking hero.
Goku's arrival.
Goku is a definition of a is a terrible hero. He's a terrible protagonist.
You did very well. I'm proud. You fought hard.
You did very well, but you got your asses kicked.
fool! You think you can take on the Ginyu Force all by yourself?
Raccoon, your ass is showing.
I'm gonna give it a shot. You think you're ready for me?
Ready for you? Oh, you crack me up. But enough of the comedy routine. Let's finish this. Attack! Oh!
Yeah, that finished him.
No one, that's wrong.
But Goku apparently is.
That was incredible.
Amazing.
That was yeah, that's right, folks. Even in 3D, Krillin has no nose.
Just up and annihilated the guy.
No. Not him! His power's incredible. Could he be the one? Once every 1,000 years a Super Saiyan is born. But it's not fair. It should be me. I am the Prince
of
all
Saiyans.
No!
Raccoon can be now be used.
So
hey, it's
you
Chase.
Somehow managed to make it through my elite team, but now you face Captain Ginyu. I am undefeated. Get ready to die.
Vegeta, you take the one on the left, all right? I know that you've regained your strength since you lost your power earlier. And for our sake, I hope that will be enough.
How did you know that?
Set. Go.
Yep.
No thanks. I've got pressing business elsewhere. Those Dragon Balls are mine! Vegeta!
Of course. You know, graphically, this game does hold up rather nicely. Yeah, if anyone on your team on the Cubs... No, I don't. Oh, I think I did, but I didn't start them.
We both know that.
How you doing, Striker?
Can you hear me? And I'm tired of this sense.
Because apparently, no, the Cubs weren't playing today. Apparently, it was the Bears and the Steelers.
But wait a minute. Super.
Three touchdowns and a field goal.
Powerful fighters in the universe. That's right. So maybe you're not quite a Super Saiyan just yet. But I gotta admit, you're a whole lot stronger than I am, and you must know the old saying. If you can't beat him, join him!
What are you doing?
Yep. I'll say this right now, Shrinker. I did not get up to about 2 o'clock this afternoon.
Not bad at all.
And when I did wake up, I was laid in bed for like another 15, 20 minutes. Tigers was 13-0 against the Rockies.
I found you!
So you're still alive, are you?
It's a big offense days, huh?
I should have smashed up my body more.
What? And spoil all the fun?
Vegeta!
Go ahead and finish this, Ginyu. I'll take care of the winner.
This won't take long. Remember, you're next, Vegeta! Ah!
Is Goku Ginyu or Ginyu Goku?
Say goodbye, Ginyu. It's time to die.
Now it's my only chance.
Dramatic dives of diviness.
Inside me. I felt better.
The cutscenes on this are rather nice. I mean, for a game from, I don't remember exactly when this came out, it does look good by modern standards. Controls are a little stiff.
While Goku spent some
The pod.
Gohan and Krillin use the Dragon Balls to summon the dragon and wish Piccolo back to life.
I'm home. Yes, but how?
But Frieza had his own wish to grant on this particular birthday.
Got you!
He's leveling up.
Next.
You know, that's one of the few times that you actually see Frieza form 3 in any of the video games. The one that's basically a Xenomorph ripoff.
It's amazing. I'm much stronger. I had no idea my power would increase this much. Huh. Don't worry. I'm coming, guys.
Worry. Goku's coming.
Goku's revival.
I mean, it will result in Goten at some point. Yes, we went there with that joke, folks.
So come back for more, have you? Some people just never learn, do they?
This ends here, Frieza. In the name of all the Saiyans you've killed, and for all the people of Namek, your time has finally come. I'm going to finish you!
Does load pretty quickly.
Kamehameha!
Yeah!
This game does have some weird aspect ratios with those capsules things almost off screen in the bottom corners.
Frieza, he'll ravage the entire universe.
No, he wouldn't.
One shot left. The spirit bomb. I have to borrow the spirit of the planet Namek and all its creatures.
But everyone on it, it's dead.
A bothersome little pest, and I've had enough. I'll turn you and this planet into dust.
Behind you, dude. Not exactly how it went down.
What? No. You can't stop me.
No! Dramatic no! Nice job, Goku. You put a big hole in the middle of the planet.
You did it, Dad.
That was awesome, Goku. Frieza!
Well, he's pissed.
You're dead. But I want to stop with the little ball.
You got the back case of the explosions. Yeah, it's like, you know, Goku would rather hit Frieza kill Gohan first when you really
the
think about it.
Super Saiyan.
Like, Goku didn't get that pissed when Gohan was getting the shit kicked out of him. Oh, but you kill Krillin, it's like, oh,
enough.
Goku goes ape shit.
I can't
literally.
Allow you to do this anymore. And now, Frieza, you are going to pay!
Let's see how hokey this is. It was hokey when it first happened. And it's been hokey ever since.
Gohan, get Piccolo and take him somewhere safe. Go on, son. I'll take care of this monster once and for all. Now get going!
I see now. I understand, Dad. You turn into a Super Saiyan.
Yeah, just don't tell Vegeta that.
He's taken innocent lives again and again. And my best friend, Krillin. It's over! Frieza!
He's insane.
So,
from Earth.
Recognize me? I am the hope of the universe, the sworn protector of the planet Earth. I am the answer to all beings everywhere in pain who cry out for help. I am called Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan!
He's a Super Sandwich.
Curse you and God's beast! I will not stand for this humiliation! But if that's how you want to play, prepare to meet your doom, Saiyan!
Like Frieza full power? Only Goku could use that bullshit. I believe Vegeta can use it too.
A quiet but fierce battle.
A fierce but quiet battle. Yeah.
85%! 90! I'll show you all who will reign supreme! Now witness my true power!
He's gotten buff.
I will smash you into a million pieces! Just like your puny friend!
For what you did to Krillin, I'll never forgive you.
But if he did it to Gohan, he'd say thanks. Interesting.
Please spare me. Spare me. Please.
Again, Goku's stupidity will shine through here.
After all those innocent lives you took, you want me to spare you? Why should I give you the mercy you've never shown anyone? I gave you some of my energy, so now you're on your own.
No. You cannot defeat me.
You were defeated.
I can't be beaten.
You have been beaten.
I'm the strongest in the universe.
You were the strongest in the universe.
I will finish you with my own hands.
You will finish yourself with your own hands. I'm kidding. Oh, Frieza cannot be used in a dual mode.
You prepare to die.
You fool!
Oh, that was brief.
This has got to work.
Quick, press the muffin button.
Can't believe it! Frieza's spaceship! It's his final hope for escape!
Goku! Don't die! Don't die!
He's already died once! And will die again!
I don't understand. Did he make it out of there? Will he be okay?
Why don't you use your brain a little?
Wow. The Namekian dragon is really that big?
It's huge. Much like Bulma's. Never mind. Speak. Speak your wish. What up, little green? Da 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 da.
Hi, Goku again. Well, we managed to escape from Namek somehow. But when we got back to Earth, there was this guy from the future waiting for us.
3 years from now, the Earth is going to be threatened by a pair of androids.
Trunks, before they ruined him.
Nothing will stop me from fulfilling my design. I am perfect.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z. A new threat? Huh? I'm going to die from a heart virus?
Yes. Yeah, we'll keep going. We'll keep rocking on through here. But Dragon Ball Z Budokai 2 had like the game board set up, right?
1 year has passed.
1 year later.
We'll show those rotten Saiyans who's boss.
Have you figured it out yet? Goku's not the only Saiyan. You're looking at one right now.
But that haircut?
A mysterious boy who claims to know Goku's future has appeared and revealed an unexpected turn of events.
3 years from now, you'll discover an android created by a scientist named Dr. Gero.
Dr. Gero?
In 1 year, you, Goku, will die from a heart virus. But I can help you.
As hard as it is to believe, this young boy named Trunks is the son of Bulma and Vegeta.
Hey, Vegeta, nice shirt.
Before returning back to his own time, Trunks gave Goku some very potent...
Which Goku will not take.
It has now been 3 years since that day.
Because Goku is a fucking idiot.
A new threat. Goku, you know you don't stand a chance against us. We've been watching you. We've seen all of your battles with our spy robots.
Oh, really? Did you make sure to watch all of my battles on planet Namek?
There was no need. We learned all we needed to learn from your scuffles with Vegeta.
You only have one scuffle with Vegeta.
Maybe, but you've overlooked a very important detail. I'm stronger than you think.
But this is where Goku learns to pace himself. Always start off small, and then work your way up.
It looks like you've managed to power up quite a bit, haven't you? But I can beat you at this level. And I know that 19 can take you with his eyes closed.
All right. Why don't you both get over here, and we'll see how strong you really are.
Oh, it's a battle against the clock. Oh boy. Shit.
Ew, what happened to my body? Let's get on with it.
You cannot win.
Oh.
Ooh.
What happened to my body?
Kamehameha! Yo! Kamehameha!
Third time was the charm, Dare.
What's wrong with Goku? He's doing great out there, but it looks like he's in a lot of pain.
He's had a lot of beef. He had too much beef.
My dad's sick. It's his heart. Help him.
Like, he was told to take the medicine. He didn't take it. This is where Vegeta comes in going, mine.
He's stealing it.
If anyone is going to defeat Kakarot, it's me.
I don't think so, Vegeta. It's the heart of disease.
Vegeta had finally transformed into a Super Saiyan.
Has he really?
But unfortunately, he wasn't strong enough to beat the newly awakened android.
Anybody got the number of that bitch? 18! Thank you!
17 and 18 are just around the corner.
We need a more powerful warrior for this fight. We must become one.
Bum, 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 bum. Kamikulo is born. Well, this is amazing. I feel great. I can do...
Cell, you monster.
And you're the next one in line for this. Dynamic Piccolo.
You seem to think quite highly of yourself, knowing exactly who I am. It's a pity that you can be so powerful, yet so stupid.
Well, at least we get to play some... Let's do a match as Gohan. So, yeah.
So, I guess I was wrong about you. You're much more powerful than the Piccolo I know of.
Happy to disappoint you.
Think with now... Wonderful.
Destructive wave.
Not that.
Well, that happened.
Shouldn't have been so careless. waste of my time.
Entertain me.
Not bad.
Terrible. It's like I try to get do some stuff. Just didn't work.
You can call me Cell. I'm an android from the future, and I've been constructed from the cells of the strongest fighters on this planet.
But why? Why did you come here from the future?
To absorb the energy of Android 17 and 18. To absorb the energy from all of humanity. And to finally reach my perfect state.
At least he has objectives, he has goals.
I've come here to achieve. Certainly not you. So laugh, laugh.
It's Krillin's ultimate technique. My Piccolami. Like he's three guys now. Sup?
While on the run from Piccolo, Cell's power increases with each person he absorbs.
Goku, you're up. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm feeling a lot better. But I can't win with my power level so low. I'm taking Gohan to train with me. Bye, Chi-Chi.
Yeah, like Chi-Chi had any say in the matter.
The next day, there is a knock at the door.
Hello. Is Goku at home?
Piccolo versus...
Sneaky Cell.
Cell is sneaky.
You're dead if you don't start talking. Got it?
Your idle threats won't work on me.
All right, that move ain't working.
I'm surprised someone as strong as you isn't an android.
You're a cyborg.
But, unlike you, my power never decreases. I'm just getting started.
Ah, look who found him.
No, Cell!
At last, the day I waited so long for is here. No one can stop me. I will absorb Android 17 and 18 and reach my final perfect form.
Oh, 17 can now be used in multiple game modes.
Goku, you're back.
He's back? Huh? He didn't really leave.
I can feel the energy from Vegeta and Trunks. Good, so they must still be alive. But I can also feel Cell's.
Goku and Gohan have finished their training.
Vegeta kind of fucked up.
Chamber. But upon their emergence, they hear the news that Cell has achieved his perfect form.
That was all on Vegeta.
I'm going to hold a martial arts tournament. I hope I'll be treated to worthy adversary.
So, Mr. Self-Confident, did you discover something of value?
Hey, it's Whiskers, the Wonder Cat.
Sure did.
Yeah! You're a world champion! Hercule will crush that sail like he's one of those peeled grapes! Yeah!
Look at him. Could he be a bigger idiot?
Yeah. Yes, he can.
After 10 days of anticipation, the fateful day finally arrived.
I've looked forward to this, Goku. I hope you're ready.
Cell's game begins.
Oh, the game of Cell has begun.
Let's get started.
Goku's the first to go down. Well, that's really too bad. I was hoping I could save the best for last.
Well, Hercule was first.
Let's go.
Oh shit. Damn! I let that slip.
I'm up.
Come on.
Yeah. You're fighting quite well, but both of our powers are decreasing. You should eat some sensu beans that way. The match can continue to be aggressive.
Hey, Speedy. Check the news. Timing on that.
I'm finished. I'm done fighting. I can see the depths of
your
power.
Let's see.
Now, I give this bout to you.
Sixers lost to the Raptors. And Joel Embiid, there is a question on Joel Embiid's thumb being having some torn ligaments on there. Ben Simmons is hopeful for Nets debut, perhaps in Game 4 versus Boston, which why would they do that? That's a question there. Olivia Rodrigo asks fans to wear prom attire to celebrate Gracie Abrams' last stop on Sour Tour, which doesn't make sense. Amazon is adopting It Takes Two into a film with Dwayne Johnson potentially joining the cast. Well, that could be interesting. Anything else majorly going on? And apparently the condition of pets and taking pets to specialized pet groomers is a sign that the economy is in trouble here in the United States. What do I think of the Johnny Depp situation in particular? I think I only really know Amber Heard from an appearance she did on Top Gear, and you could tell she's a bit of a intense personality. And Johnny Depp has always come across as a bit of a weirdo, at least to me, in any interview he's done. So it's just a clash of personalities that just got really ugly. Just separate them both. That's it. It's like, okay, move them away from each other. There you go. Punch, punch, kick, kick. But hopefully you're doing well, Speedy. It's been a while since we've seen when you pop in.
If you win it, Cell, there's no one left on this planet who can beat you. Gohan, you're up next. Come on!
What? Don't be foolish. If you couldn't defeat Cell, what makes you think Gohan can do it?
Piccolo, Gohan possesses incredible powers, the likes of which we've never seen before. It was revealed to me for the first time.
Yeah, most of it is like me just reacting to this stuff that's happening in the...
Now, Gohan, this is your chance to bring peace back to the world.
Got it, Dad.
And I just glance at the headline to just take a guess based on what I know... Or what little I know.
Beyond Goku.
My takes on most situations are kind of like, just my general reaction to things.
You're a conceited child, full of nothing but fantasy. You might be lucky, however, because you'll probably be dead well before you discover fear.
Well, let's see if we can get through this in one take. Oh, that went wrong.
Kamehameha!
don't like fighting, you know.
Now I'll play with you.
Entertain me.
Oh, the fact that I tend to... Well, I play a fair share of modern releases. Well, modern-ish. And remember, like, games are expensive, so if, like, anything I get is typically gonna be stuff I catch on sale. Wow. What? Oh. I mean, I have Xbox One, Xbox Series S. I have PlayStation 4 and a Nintendo Switch. Oh, dab in defeat. I mean, I just like playing a variety of stuff, and I typically, and I do notice when I post like clips onto Instagram or Hover in particular, that the fact that I will go out of my way to play something old or a particular version of something that most people have forgotten about, it typically gets some kind of reaction. Not always a good reaction, but I mean, let's take this version of Dragon Ball Z Budokai. This is the PlayStation 2 version of it, which means it has the soundtrack that was basically plagiarized by the composer. He plagiarized a lot of the music that was incorporated into this game. See, anybody else who's playing Dragon Ball Z Budokai is typically going to go for the version that came out in the PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 era because it's the HD remaster. Me, no. It's like, wait a second, I have the older version. I have the one with the better music.
Full power.
Entertain me.
I forgot how much a pain in the ass blocking can be in this game. I am just getting... Oof.
I don't like fighting, you know. Now I'll play for real.
I appreciate it. Hey, it's thought that counts, right? No pressure. Oh, yeah, we lost this one. I just totally lost it.
I don't like fighting, you know.
Here's the thing. The story mode in this one is... You spend most of the time fighting as Goku. You get one fight as Gohan early.
Yeah.
Wow. Oof. We're just getting... Oh, hey, we went Super Saiyan. Hey, we finally did it. That only took like, what, 4 attempts? Yeesh.
Let's stop this. This senseless fighting is useless.
The sentence of this button matching words are hard.
I hate killing as much as I hate you. I'm starting to understand why Dad said that only I could defeat you. Ever since I was a child, I've had trouble controlling my temper. Whenever I get angry, I get in fights and I have no control over my powers. And I never stop until the other person is incapable of fighting back.
Delicious water.
That's why Dad wanted me to fight you.
That is a very nice monologue. But you don't expect me to be scared, after all. You are only a child. And just maybe your little speech.
Do I watch it? Not as much as I used to.
To anger you.
I mean, I have a fairly nice anime collection. I mean, I got... What is this? Like, I got the complete set of Chrono Crusade and Gungrave, the Ghost in the Shell, the animated series, the original. I got like the initial Dragon Ball arc, like the first 13 episodes in a 2-disc box set, like Cowboy Bebop and stuff. But about the time when, what was it, Full Metal Alchemist and stuff started airing in the U.S., I was kind of like fell out of it a bit. I mean, I like anime. It's like, I'm just very sad. It's like, okay, I know what I like in terms of visual styles. Yeah, there goes Android 16.
While trying to infuriate Gohan, Cell delivers a devastating blow to Android 16.
No, Android 16 tried to... Tried to blow up Cell.
Stop it! Stop the fighting!
Gohan.
Huh? Was that you?
There is... nothing wrong with fighting to bring about peace. Breathe your spirit as your anger rises.
You know, there is a severe lack of Hercule in this.
Feel, but you can't hold back any longer.
Give your big mouth a rest, you factory recall.
Gohan explodes.
Another dab there.
I can't hold it back. You guys are dead.
One will appear after another. This is what you call padding in a story mode.
Come on.
No, I should have read the... Do I speak any foreign languages? No, I don't. I mean, I tried to learn Spanish twice when I was younger. And I infamously actually failed it in high school. That's a true story. Now, do I watch... Now, the other question that I sometimes get asked, do I want... As it pertains to anime, do I watch... Prefer subtitles? Or do I prefer anime to be dubbed into English? And it really depends on the quality of the cast. Like... Cowboy Bebop, I prefer the American cast, the dubbing cast, as opposed to the original Japanese voiceovers. But at the same time, for something like Blue Seed, I prefer the Japanese voiceovers with the subtitles as opposed to the American dubbing.
You seem quite confident for a toddler. Do you actually think you stand a chance against me?
No question about it.
I won the first season. I actually binged. I binge watched the first season of Attack on Titan with commercials as it was airing from like. It was like a marathon that was airing that ended like at 6 in the morning. I like the first season. The second season kind of lost me because I didn't have like the same experience of a binge watching. Okay, let me see what happens next. I'll stay up a little bit longer to see what happens next. So in a binge watch session, I like the first season, but trying to watch it episodically kind of like it didn't hold my attention as much. I'm weird like that. Well, we're going to... Well, we make the comeback here. And we lost it.
Darn, messed around too much.
Try that again, shall we?
Now I'll play for real. Come on.
That went on way too damn long there. All right, we got the advantage here. Whew. That went down to the wire, didn't it?
This can't be. It's ridiculous.
It is funny though, Cell in the fighting has like imperfect Cell's voice. Deck power up, guard power up. Wow, only can be used by the Gohans. Wow.
18. He just spit out 18.
Wow. 18 has been vomited out.
Look, he's transforming back to his previous form.
I cannot accept this! It's not true!
What? Oh no!
In 60 seconds, my body will explode, and I'll be gone forever! But I'm taking you and this entire planet with me!
You got big!
What am I going to do now? I can only think of one way to get him out of here in time.
What's he?
Goodbye, my friend.
Goku!
You did a great job, son, but I have to take it from here.
What? What are you doing?
Tell your mother that I love her very much.
If that was true, he would not do this.
Sorry, King Kai, but this is the only place I can think to take this guy.
It can't be! No!
And again, this is another reason why Goku is a dumbass. It's a miracle that King Kai spoke to him ever again after that. But you gotta do Gohan versus Cell again. Because Cell regenerates. So, are you sick of Cell versus Gohan yet?
But how? How's it possible?
As long as the nucleus in my head is intact, my body can continue to regenerate. And the nice benefit of this most recent rebirth is... Thanks to the Saiyan cells in me, I grow stronger after every near-fatal injury.
So again...
The final battle.
Gohan versus Cell. Again. I thought I remember why I didn't like this game very much. It was the story mode, it was just the fact that you kept getting... same fights over again.
Isn't that curious? Are you feeling okay?
Sure. Good enough to avenge my dad. But I'm sure he'd rather be here taking care of you himself.
I doubt you know what you're up against this round, little man.
Okay, we got the classic Kamehameha. Okay, that works. Oh, Senko! Oh, and he gets an extra health bar on top of everything else, too.
Ah,
Jeez.
I'll avenge Dad myself. Now I'll play for real. Come on.
Really, with that? Damn.
I'll avenge Dad myself.
Oh, damn. Finally, third time's a charm.
I promise you this isn't over.
Do we have to do a fight him again? Now this is where Vegeta goes, my baby boy. Excuse me. Well, he dead.
No, my only son.
Vegeta, no. Vegeta, yes. Vegeta, no.
The suspense, if you wish. Very soon you will all be dead, along with your entire planet. What's wrong, little warrior? Has your incredible power died?
Yes, it did.
I'm finished. There's no use in fighting back anymore.
Come on, Gohan. Don't give up.
Like when you fall off the horse, you get up and you eat that horse.
I can't see you. Are you there?
I'm not with you, son. I'm someplace else. But I want you to attack him with the Kamehameha wave. That's the only thing I can think of that will lay him out for sure.
But Dad, I only have the use of one of my arms, and My energy level is less than half.
No. You can do it, son. You just have to let go.
I'll try it.
Look inside yourself.
And this is where Gohan peaks.
Find the power you need.
And I hear this hoping we're not having to do any button mashing thing. Although knowing this game, considering some stuff, we probably may. That's epic in its own right.
His energy has gotten weaker.
Gohan, you mustn't be afraid. You still have enough power left to finish him off. Just use the pain of loss. You're dead!
So as we see, and I'm reminded of, Vegeta is the reason why Cell was defeated. But you could say Cell did it his way. Dragon Ball Z Abridged references for the epic fail of a win. We here do not condone violence against anime children in anime, but we do find it hilarious.
Hey everyone, it's Goku here. Tenkai's letting
Goku me talk here
to the world right now, so I really don't have that long. I remember, Bulma told me something a long time ago about how it seemed like I always attract the bad guys. And when you stop and think about it, in a way that's true. I think the world might just be safer without me.
It would have been a nice end to the Dragon Ball saga.
Teaching Gohan, but don't bother wishing me back to life. Don't worry. We'll meet again one day. I'll be waiting for you.
Yes.
Bye!
Yes, we'll see Goku again when Toriyama realizes, oh shit, I'm not that good of a writer. And yes, let's bring Goku back.
Do
Do-do-do-do-do. And the tour list has been updated. Does this reveal that the Tower of Power rock? No, or was that only on the soundtrack? As the story mode has gone through, we did it. Notice that King Kai ain't exactly thrilled. Okay, we're missing Trunks. Okay. Good thing to tell you, but that means every episode after that, the only characters you unlock are. To the story mode. Alright, I gotta take a break, folks. Restroom break and so forth. I'm not surprised. Shoni. Some care. That's several characters not unlocked. That's. Well, we don't have Trunks, Yamcha, Dodoria. No, 19, 16. That's 19. Who the hell is that? Might be Ginyu, Darbon, or Dodoria. Anyway, I shall be back, folks. That's two for me, none for you. Got him! Well, 3 exclamation points.
Yep, that's the Grugugosaurus.
Yep.
Conventional weapons don't work, Marco.
Ooh. Roasted. That should do it. Did we catch it? Oh, the trade-off in our favor.
Hey folks, here's the story how Minnie the Moocher. She was a low-down hoochie-coochie. She was the biggest, toughest frail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hidey, 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 hidey.
Go to you, King! Go to you, King! Go to you, King! Go to you, King! Go to you, King!
Caught her.
K.O. You win.
Well, we had that weird break there. The big kick. There we go. Hey, we're just casually fishing. We're fishing in a casual manner. That's a big fish.
All right, well, whatever.
Can we advance or?
No, I'm in a different hallway now. So. All
right.
I definitely thought there should be more.
Well, you went up more and it just ran right past you. It...
No, I think it just came through the window.
No, it literally ran right past you. And back. Forgot to unmute myself. Well, most people would like it if I mute myself. So apparently, oh. There's other things to do here. So, more story stuff.
In their last encounter, Goku barely managed to defeat his old enemy Piccolo in an epic battle. Now, after some much-needed time to recuperate, Goku has taken his son Gohan on a visit to Turtle Island.
I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, from out of nowhere, a strange spacecraft crash lands on Earth, and Piccolo faces off against the mysterious alien on board.
So we see things from a different perspective.
Just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's
this game is great,
brother.
Especially when Raditz shows up.
Goku refused to give in to Raditz's demands, so the Saiyan warrior kidnapped Gohan. Now, Goku and Piccolo must join forces in order to combat this new threat. A mutually deadly foe.
A foe that's mutually deadly.
Well, what an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
Don't get too cocky. I don't think you can take both of us at once.
Oh, take him down one at a time.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. this planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
Huh? There's two more? No matter, I'll deal with you first, and by the time they get here, I'll be ready.
Piccolo's confident, but he shouldn't be. Oh, that was lame.
What? How did you?
Look at that. I got your tail. Piccolo, do it!
Please, Spammy Kakarot. You really don't want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough. I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother.
Please, let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku. He's only telling lies.
Please, brother. I beg of you.
Goku, no!
Only Piccolo can use that.
I can't believe you fell for that trick! Too bad! Now you're all mine!
Oh, make circles with either or. Okay. That was stupid.
This is it. I'll finish him. Special Beam Cannon!
But a cannon doesn't drill things. That's what makes it special.
Preparing for the Saiyan's inevitable attack, Piccolo spends his days training with Gohan. But Gohan has a tough time keeping up with the determined Namek. 1 year later, the Saiyans finally arrive and begin their devastation of the planet. And in no time, the two Saiyans have the Earth in the palm of their hands.
Hey, Vegeta, this is where I am the star. Earth,
last defense, the Z Warriors stand shoulder to shoulder, ready to thwart the attack.
Nappa, let's find out how strong these fools really are. Prepare the Cybermen.
Sure, Vegeta. This should be good for a laugh.
Iconic death scene.
Yamcha!
Assume the pose, Yamcha.
Say an attack. So tell me, why have you two decided to grace the earth with your presence?
A Namekian. Of course. You created the Dragon Balls, didn't you?
He scratched the Dragon's balls, didn't he?
Hand them over. We got a lot more Cybermen, you know. Huh. All your Cybermen do is give me a real pain in the neck. I'll finish him off for good.
So now we deal with the filler. He looks... He looks the other way. It was funny. It's Krillin that basically wipes out the majority of them. He looks to the right. Oh, yep. I'm trying to figure out how the hell do you do power up charge? That ain't it. Oh, that went wrong. It's Nappa!
Ah, let's see, who am I gonna take down first? Ah! You rotten midget, get off me!
He's not a midget. He's a Pokemon. It's a Chaozu.
Stay alive.
TM will fail at that.
That was so pathetic.
No. No, Chaozu. Thank you, my friend. You sacrificed yourself for me. I won't let it be in vain. Blast Cannon!
Kikoho! That's what it's supposed to be.
Goku!
Ah, pointless.
I didn't think this guy would be so hard to bring down. He's stronger than he looks. How can I stop him?
Throw Krillin at him. No, that seems like a perfect strategy.
Now I can have some fun. I'll take both of yous out at once. I'm tired of all your talk.
What? No multi-form technique? Hey, we did it. Finish him.
That does it. I'm gonna smash you into tiny pieces, kid. Say goodbye.
Gohan, get out of the way. Dodge. Why won't you dodge? Oh. Dramatic flashbacks. Gohan, this is your fault.
Now, Gohan, get up while you can.
I'm just gonna lay here.
Piccolo, please don't leave me.
Hey, kid, you'll have to take it from here. This is what we train for, isn't it? But promise me, stay alive.
Vegeta, Saiyan Prince. All right, so we're going through this. Control the radar.
I know that the Dragon Balls can make any wish come true. I'll use them for eternal life and take control of the universe. What? Look at these foolish earthlings. How dare they get in my way?
Get off of me, you rotten
midget. I'll let Nappa take care of you first.
Goodbye.
One by one.
Vegeta is just enjoying himself.
What's this? Nappa's been beaten. Kakarot, your luck has run out. I don't know what tricks you used on Nappa, but they won't work on me.
Are we sure about that, Vegeta?
Vegeta, Saiyan Prince.
Say, okay, in Prince. They said Saiyan Prince, so I said in Prince.
Nappa was a loyal son. And a true warrior, you will suffer for what you've done.
Wait, you're the one who killed him.
He would have been all right. You're the one who blew him up.
Yeah.
Silence, you ignorant fool. Do you know nothing of Saiyan Pride?
Oh boy, here it comes. Saiyan Pride is like, okay, yeah, all right, yeah. Wait, they said winning does not regen. Oh shit.
Goku!
You again? Oh, let's see how tough you are. Come on! Get down here, Baldi!
Kill Krillin! We get to beat the crap out of Krillin? That's a good thing.
Got a gun!
That was close.
Well, that happened. What the hell is going on here now?
What? Oh no, Krillin!
If it isn't Kakarot's kid, you're just in time. Did you know you and I are the only Saiyans left? Come on, let's join forces.
Never! I'll never join you!
Too bad. What a shame.
Huh.
You die!
Yeah, I'm aware of